Dr. Brian Coker is officially being installed as president of Maryville College this morning. The virtual ceremony is part of their homecoming weekend. It'll be coupled with their annual Founders Day event. And those are just two of 50 online homecoming events planned. College leaders actually decided to keep campus closed to the public until COVID-19 restrictions are lifted. That virtual event started at 8. It can be watched by going to Maryville College's website.